What's up guys, and 2 days ago, DJ Ko, the director of the mobile business at Samsung, admitted that his company messed up the Samsung Galaxy Fold launch event that eventually led to the delay of the phone. Like, he is admitting that he pushed the Samsung Galaxy Fold launch before it was even ready. Having said that, I've got a great news related to the Samsung Galaxy Fold smartphone. So according to the Bloomberg report, the company is now done with the redesign of the Samsung Galaxy Fold. Report revealed that there have been improvements of the display protector and the hinge issue. The biggest problem was the film screen that many reviewers mistook for a screen protector and tried to peel it off just to render the phone usable. So yeah, in the second generation of the Fold smartphone, the screen protector is stretched and tucked under the outer bezel of the device, so you can't peel it off. So this issue is completely resolved. The second issue was the hinge that now comes with the extra protection both for the display and for the elements. So according to the Bloomberg, Samsung will soon start shipping components to its factory in the Vietnam while the company is deciding on a launch date. Rumors are suggesting that Samsung will unveil the Samsung Galaxy Fold smartphone at August 7 launch event of the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 series, but at this point that seems unlikely because this is a huge product bound to change the industry if it has a better luck in its second attempt. So in my opinion, Samsung will likely dedicate it a separate event because it's a huge product. So yeah guys, the Samsung Galaxy Fold is now ready to sell to the market and all issues are resolved. So that was a quick video. What's your thoughts on that? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. And thanks a lot for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.